Hey there everybody, welcome back and welcome to my latest video, which is a post-holiday reset. We got back from a family holiday literally last night, so I've been spending my day resetting the house and getting everything in order so that life can get back to normal. So here is what I got up to today. First thing I had to do was sort out all of the bags which were dumped on the landing last night, and I'm going to start with the boys' plain bags, which are full of iPads and coloring books and pens and things like that. Games and things that they were playing on the plane that need to be put back in their places. Also souvenirs that they got, various sort of junk and tat that they picked up in the shops abroad that they want in their rooms. I'm just going to pop everything in its place so that they can see it all when they get home from school. I got asked a lot about these children's AirPods that my eldest son had as well. These are just from Amazon. If you search kids AirPods, there's loads of different designs. They're like less than £30, I think, and they were a real godsend on holiday. Also, the reading books that we took with us, I'm just going to put them back on his little shelf. Always feels good when one bag is empty and it can be hung up and you know at least that's one done. I'm going to make sure all the electronics are all put back in their place. Going to give them a little clean as well. They're covered in grubby little ice cream covered fingered hands. And I'm going to put everything back on charge so that everything is ready to be used at a later date. And I'm still going. Next is my youngest son. All the things out of his little bag. All of the souvenirs and things that he got abroad. Everything is going to be put away. Also, if you know my youngest son, you'll know he is obsessed with anything to do with fruit and veg. So obviously he took this little carrot-shaped bag of fruit and veg on holiday with him. So I will just put that away. I also want to display these cute little photos that each of the boys got from when we went to Siam Water Park in Tenerife. I'm going to pop them in their rooms for them to see when they get home later. And onto the big suitcases now. I'm going to get the basket ready because I'm literally just going to dump the entirety of the suitcase into the washing basket to go downstairs and go immediately in the washing machine. Everything in here is filthy. Nothing can be saved. So everything is being washed. But when I arrived in the laundry room, I was greeted by some clean washing that I'd obviously put on the line just before we left for our holiday. So I had to obviously take all of this off and fold this up before I could even begin doing the holiday washing. But once I got that out of the way, I could make a start. This weighs a ton, but I'm hoping I'm going to get it done in just a couple of loads. I'm going to get myself some fabric softener and a washing tablet, throw them in the drum, and let's get going on load number one. Also, what an absolute shot that was. I couldn't do that again if you paid me. But yeah, like I said, here is load number one of hopefully what will be just a couple of loads. Now that the washing machine is doing its thing and I'm starting to feel mildly productive, I'm actually going to have some breakfast. I think it's about 10:30 at this point, but I am finally going to have a bit of cereal, reward myself for having a productive first part of the morning, and watch a little bit of Married at First Sight. Guys, I fast forwarded a couple of hours and my youngest is home from nursery, but he fell asleep on the way home, obviously still tired from the holiday. So I'm going to let him have an hour nap on the sofa and I'm going to get going with load number two. The first load is all done, so it needs to be sorted between the dryer and the drying rack, and then I can put in load number two. Tumble dryer is working its magic. Just need to hang everything up on the rack now and I can put load number two into the washing machine. I found a couple of bits that need some extra stain removal gel as well, because you know, all-inclusive means a lot of food stains, but load number two is officially going in. Guys, this is so bad of me, but it's about 1:30 now and we have no food because I haven't had a chance to do the food shop yet. So I actually had a bowl of cereal for lunch again. But fast forward, it is about 4:30. I've just been to Asda and done a ginormous food shop while Clint stayed at home with the kids. And I'm actually going to stock up the cupboards and the fridge. Finally, I can stop just constantly eating cereal all day. I've got lots of fruit and stuff for dinners, and it feels good to fill up the fridge and the shelves after a holiday. The kids loved the unlimited fresh fruit when we were on the all-inclusive, particularly the watermelons, so they were very happy to see that the baby watermelons were in stock today. Final thing I need to do today is just make a family dinner. I mean, I say make, I use that term very loosely. We're having just some potato slices and some chicken steaks with some carrots. It's very easy. I am absolutely knackered, guys. This was all I could muster today, but we're gonna sit down together and have a family tea before we have a lovely early night and catch up on some sleep. But guys, thank you so much for watching my latest video. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new, and I will see you in my next one.